Hey guys, and welcome to another video of Rust. The base has been finished. We had a bit of an unfortunate beginning this reset, but we managed to come back up, and that's the base. It looks like a one floor base, but the loot is down here. It has no doors to the outside and it's built on a rock. I'm just gonna show you how the base looks from the outside. We tried to build a beast, basically, because this is a server that's times 5, which means that everyone has shitloads of C4 and rockets and everything. So that's the base. All that is blank. It's only basically like honeycomb, but square. All of it in it, it's high quality metal and continuous high quality, high quality, high quality, and around up there the living space starts. As you can see, there is wall all around this rock, and we want to put turrets on there and on all the tiny little bases to keep the building privilege and avoid trading towers, and we want to get enough turrets to place on each one of them. As we can see, we couldn't build here on the side, but it's still a huge base, it's still quite big. We want to go even higher, and yesterday we also took over that base and we put a couple of turrets on here, so hopefully that's gonna last for their set. We're gonna try to go at least 3 floors up, and we also want to go and take over. I'm gonna show you. We're just basically trying to make it as hard as possible to get raided. We're gonna take over that rock as well in the future, probably today or tomorrow, and we're gonna replicate the exact same design from that side to that side, and then probably just close it all off. So that's it. And later on I'm gonna make an episode where we actually play a bit and we do some raids as well. That's it. Remember, we're not a clan, we're just 2 people. And the server is times 5, so there isn't as much farming to do as vanilla, but there's still quite a bit to be done. Thank you, and I'm gonna see you later on in the next episode.